boredom. It affects many Americans, but our children are affected the most. Chronic boredom can lead to excessive television watching, overeating, getting into trouble, or a general sense of apathy. But there is hope. Ask your librarian or teacher if reading is right for you. Reading, when done daily on your own, can open new worlds of communication. Through reading, you can explore other places around our globe, galaxy, or universe. Reading can open you to exciting communication with other people through websites, text messaging, blogging, and email. Side effects are not mild and can include better grades, a greater and more profound understanding of the world around you, high school, and in many cases, college graduation, a higher intelligence, and a better and higher paying career. Reading may not be for those wanting nothing out of life. Studies have shown that 50% of the unemployed and 60% of all prisoners cannot read or are functionally illiterate. Children under 5 may need adult supervision when attempting to read. Your librarian or teacher can be consulted as to which books would be appropriate for young children. Ask your librarian or teacher for your free 7 to 14 day trial of a book of your choice and see if reading is right for you. Reading, communicating with your world.